We're sure to be safe in this shed.